makes more sense. Okay. Okay, now we found out a second thing. You want to hear something even funnier? Not only did we get the press to go live on it and have been live streaming on a blank slate for the last 5 hours, but we also had our microphone muted. So it wouldn't matter. Great. Oh my god. Okay, so. We're now officially live, starting now. Like now, okay? My screen is frozen. Great. Oh boy. Yeah. It froze. Cool. Good to know. There you go. Come on. Man, what a time. What a time we're having, chat. Alright, try it out. Working out. Okay. Okay. Great. Now we're live. I should stop saying that. Every time I say it, seems like we're not really ready. Okay. So, quick recap, we did a shit ton of the side, vampire quest, right, from Dawnguard. Oh, this is episode one, holy shit. Okay, so we started Dawnguard. We did a bunch of those quests, the side quests, right? So we got a bunch of rings and shit. Oh, I'll show you. Yeah, we got these two here, Beast, Ring of Beast and Ring of, Erudite. Get read them for a second, and essentially you get them doing a quest. I was like four or five quests in. The first three were a pain in the ass, and I kind of ended my last stream, or I thought I did at least, at around 2-3 a.m. last night. Then, you know, here I am. I continued on. Later this afternoon. To find out now that I'm not actually live, cool. And on top of which, we weren't streaming at all, cool. Well, chill. Anyway, point is, we're like level 40 ish, and we're an alchemist. We make our own potions and shit. We got smithy 100, a bunch of good skills, you know what I mean? But also, also, our next point is going to be hopefully if we get our archery up to level 60. I'm going to put it into this ranger. Because then it's either that, 60% more damage, mind you, or ranger. Which, you know, with an dragon bone bow, I already do kind of a lot of damage. So I just think, you know, we'll see. Hi. Yeah, do enjoy the first remainder of the so-called live stream. Where are you going? This way? I already came from that one, I think. Oh, yeah, we're going this way. That was a pain in the ass, mind you, but alright, cool. kind of stay away from a little bit of the main quest for a bit, because, to be honest, I've done the main quest so many times in Skyrim now. I'm just gonna, I'm just kind of like, bored of them, anyway, so. But also, just so you guys know, this is not just your standard Legendary Edition, this is, what's it called? Classic. Which makes it so much more fun. Sit down. Your friend, your left too. Gold, hello. Can't complain with that. Right, and so right now we're doing a side quest for the, because we're going to do, I'm trying to get all the Daedric artifacts. We already have the Mirin's Dagger, or Dagon's Dagger, Mirin's Dagger, whatever you want to call it. Anyway, we have the dagger. That's the start, right? Now we're going to do this for the old lady. Get the ring for her, she'll teach us an alchemy, because we're an alchemist. Let's do a good stamp. And then from there, we'll do the actual quest for the nightmare, a waking nightmare quest in Ponster. Yeah, smart dumbass. I have on a sneak, so I don't have to trigger those. Not me, yay! You do, dumbass. Just so you know, this is not a 2-day-old character. If you're wondering why, I have 530 free or so saves. I'm not sure how long I've been playing on this character. It's just like, okay, thanks, Randall. But yeah, anyway, playing. So I've been playing on it for a while. That's all I know. Okay. I don't wait. It's alright. Put it back out. Second crypt. Cool bones. Who's gonna pop? These two. vampire retard. God. Well, that'll do it. I just ate a whole pizza. God, I feel fat now. Great. I was hella hungry though, so. Can't really complain too much. Where? Oh, that one. Shit. How, bro? Hit it! God damn! Sit down, fat ass! There's one. There's probably four there now, shit. Oh. What do you mean? It's right on him! That's bullshit! And a half! Black soldier! Okay! That makes up for times tenfold. Holy shit. Oh, okay. That's a lot. Was not expecting. Not expecting a black soldier out of that. Whoa, one of the rarest soul gems ever. Why? Was it you? That wasn't you. You don't have a sword. Okay. Sorry, I gotta edge your hand up. Alright, we're good. Itchy, baby. I'm back. We're good. Open our door. Oh, hi. No, hold on. Oh no. My save, I haven't saved that in a while. Whoa, hold on. Dragon priest. It's a dragon priest. Oh. Oh, that ain't good. Oh, hi, hold on. Let me. There might be problems. Yeah, you have three times in that bitch, that might be a little easier to. Actually, hell. I need my super arrows right now. Hold on, yeah, there. No, hold on. We'll like super shot him. I'll show you, dude. We got an alchemist, bro. We got all the shits. I have a 40% one. Hold on. No. Let's see. 50. I got some super shit on here somewhere. 20%. At least I thought I did. I mean, oh, I deposited a lot of my potions, that's right. It's because I have too many on me. Yeah, whatever. Hold on, I think we can do even better now that I'm thinking about it. Hold on. Hold on. I'm still wearing these. Jesus, man. I'm really weak to fire. Be helpful. Let's say that. Let's say that. Also, let's do one or two of those. Let's see. Close. Good. Better. Good. Woo! That was not. Oh, I was using ebony! Oops. Ah, that's probably why they died so fast. Well, whatever, dude. Just had a travel lantern on. I don't need a travel lantern. I got a paper lantern, baby! Much better. Looks cute as shit, too. Got a cute lantern. What's up, bruh? Travel lantern? Nah. Cute lantern? Ah, and now we're docking. Yeah, I missed from one or two, so it should be an Albany or two around here. Hold on. Having that one before, but I don't remember what it was used for. Mark for death, that is. Let me check here. Okay, headphones, bro, please. Please, 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 please. Stop it. Stop it. Thank you. Alright. Oh, I don't know. Where did you come from? Or rather, where? Show it say. Mark for death. Using, I usually use rainbow, I kind of do other, but. Basically, it just restrains them, whether you know you need it or not. Anyway, You could. Yeah, there's a shit ton of souls, right? I know. Sure. Think the red animation was kind of cool, but, you know. So it's purple one, though. but anyway. Yo. Yo, actually, they're way, way too much for how much they are. I knew they are. Ooh, ho, yo. Oh, buddy. You're telling me to return that ring? You all can be levels versus that? Oh, I don't know, man. 12%'s a lot. Yo, is there? I'm pretty. There gotta be a way to open this one. Serious? Is this even open? Like exit? It is. Oh, what the shit then? Come on, Mr. Fox. I'm not missing here. Leaving it out of you. Yo. Hate fear poisons. I should leave that. So useless. That first now. That's just too good of a deal. You know what I mean? Like, oh, it's like your own personal. And oh, gee, Jesus. Let me see here. I'm only at 35. I can make it go up to 38 with my gloves on. Let's see what it's like with the ring. Hold on. This will be the ultimate. What if, basically. Remember, 38's the highest I can make a natural potion right now. You're shitting me, man. Yeah, we're definitely keeping this, by the way. Also, still these all my 43 seconds. Damn, dude. I might as well just hold up. All night. Okay. Hey, dude, come down. Having trouble in your favor? I have no idea how to open that shit though. That's kind of a lie. What? Oh, I see. That makes sense. Well, you know what? There you go. Those and that and that. What? I had both equipped at one point, huh? I did that before on. That's weird. It's an AFK screen, alright. Yeah, that is. Okay, I don't know, but apparently I glitched it, and I don't even know how I glitched it, so there's that. Okay, good to know, though. Alrighty. I wonder if I just load... No, because it'll be the same thing anyway. Oh, that's whatever. Alright, let's get the Stagic, back thing. I forget what it does, but yeah, I'll do some. It's one of the nine, so or what, is it seven or nine? It's nine. Pretty sure it's nine. Anyway, excuse me. Yeah. So there's the inn somewhere. Ah, shit, what's it called? I don't remember. Anyway, there's an inn. Oh, actually, you know what? There's a Dawn Guard, a piece of shit that tried to attack me, and they have orders, whatever. Well. Warriors sent to replenish our supply cache. Nope. that later then. So, I got it, cool. Let's see. Oh, furthermore. Now, sir, it's 5 levels of alchemy skill or keep the ring. Be honest with you, keep the ring. Sorry, old Baba. Bye now. Alright, time's up. Oh, shiz. Give up. Whatever. It's fine. Chilly.
Where's the inn? I think it's here.
Excuse me. It's gotta be in over here, right? That's the last place in this house again. Shit, man. Yeah. Oh, bollocks. Bruh. Take the time, dude. Can't miss right now, anyway. This is browsing. Yeah, he's just taking a gander. I think. Monitors don't like animals and shit in the area. They won't attack instantly. Yeah, he's gonna. I'll shoot at him, you dumb fat ass. And the other used. Right in here, okay. Real. Well, kick in. This is the place we need to be, baby. Let's go. Fast. Also, I check weather so you're showing. Close to. Oh, God, I keep pushing back. Goddamn. That's a 4 a.m. What was that, too? Now it's a 4.
She has an awful hunger for our memories. In return, she leaves behind nightmares. Not unlike a cough, once a serious illness. I must end her terrible influence over these people. I need to return to the source of the problem. Perhaps you'd be willing to assist me. I've already said too much. If anyone overhears what we say, I would simply ask that you trust me. Help me end that. Wonderful. Nightcaller temples are a short walk to Dawn's Hill. Their Mina resides in a strange realm known as Quagmire. She reaches forth to collect our memories, leaving nothing in return, apart from visions of horror and despair. You can say, perhaps she collects them for display. Whatever the case may be, her intentions are far from benevolent.
Alright, then ask it wrong. Come on! So I was gonna use a pot too. I have a pot in here, I can fill some shit in it. Baloney. Baloners. Nah, I need a way to. Okay, wait, never mind. Where am I at? I'm already at, apparently. Let's find out where's he at now. Right there.
Yes, follow me. It's this way.
Doesn't he like turn on me? Son, please. Slowly. Hey, if we're not matched with air speed, they're not matched with ours. Bro, this man will take forever. I'm gonna just go ahead of you. Oh, there we go. Jeez, bye. Bitch, you can't say you're out of stamina, okay? Sprint faster, I'm a vampire, I don't even regen anything right now. Okay, well, that works too. That sounds hella loud.
This temple was raided by an orc war party seeking revenge. They were being plagued by nightmares just like the people of Dawnstar.
Okay, here we go. I haven't done this quest in a hot minute. So, let's see how it goes. Your follower cannot accompany you here anymore. Let's see. Can I talk to you? Oh.
No. Knowing they could never defeat the orcs, the priests of Vermina released what they called the miasma, putting everyone to sleep. I'm concerned that when this place is unsealed, the miasma will dissipate and they'll awaken, both orcs and priests alike. The miasma was created by the priests of Vermin in their rituals. It's a gas. Because the rituals would last for months or even years, the miasma was designed to slow down the aging process.
Damn, just like,
Sadly, yes. The longer an individual is exposed to the miasma, those who've been... In some cases, a few never awoke at all.
You want in first? Alright, Vandal, you wait right there. Thanks, bud. Bye. Why do I feel like this bitch is gonna be turned on me again? I'd like the Skyrim instinct, you know what I mean? Yo, bitch, what do you mean? He said teleporter. This man be Doctor Who and shit. I'll take it. This is what that guy wants. On with it. Pause. Pause. No, it's my fault. It's not mine. Yo, what? Okay. Pause. There's so much boss, yes.
This barrier with a mere impossible, actually. There may be a way to bypass the barrier, but I suppose that my knowledge of this temple comes from personal experience. I was a priest of their meaning. The orcs invaded the temple. I've spent the last few decades. I still have my key to the library.
Pretty cool effect. Damn, dude.
We mustn't tell you. The skull needs to be destroyed as soon as possible. It's just up here. Be careful. We're certain to find more of the awakening.
Be careful, asshole. Chell, let me do a handle the fight in a fairy turn. A second cannon upgraded. Hell yeah, brother. Hold on, let me start the next level. Yo, it's a fat book. I like it. Right. I'll go to my bookshelf. I'll throw it back to the reserve. Guarantee these bitches down there.
Thank you.
Alright.
Let me tell you, moral be prized. It involves a recipe for a liquid. Yes, the Torpa grants an ability the priests of Vermina called the Dream Stride, using dreams to travel distances in the real world. All is true. Sadly, I have yet to see it come. As a sworn priest of Mara, the elixir won't work for me. The Torpa will only work for priests of Vermina. Or the unaffiliated. All believe there is a laboratory in the East Wing.
Laboratory? I hate you. I hate this character already. Oh, I don't want the other buffs though. Like this. Thought I could keep the green try. That looked kinda cool. Hell, it's on my bookshelf still. Let's see if I can read it. Hold on. I don't know. They're here, Dreamstride. I have two of them. Ugh. I still have one. Oh shit, then, dude. Oh. Yeah. You know what? Now I'm permanently having to, I guess. At least until the quest is over or something. I don't know. Anyway. Oh my. Die already. Shoot him back, you fat ass. What you doing? Oh my, he's missing a head. Oh shit. His head is gone. Oh, buddy. I'm not questioning this. Looks delicious. Nope. Oh, buddy, hold on. Oh, danger her. Hello. Shit's not stuffy. Fine very often. Other than that, fires and such, but like, you know.
Yes, my son. What is it I can help with?
Sick.
Yes, my son.
Shut up! Here you go. Fine. Drink your goddamn potion then. There you go, boys.
Prepared to serve the will of Vermina? Then it's decided. Brother Casimir, you must activate the barrier and release the miasma. Let nothing stop you. Thorin, we must remain with our lives if necessary.
Agreed.
This bare fist. This is really trippy. Hold on. Let me finish this. Wow, that's great. God damn. Still shows that I have my lantern on.
After drinking the torpor and materialized on the other side. I've never seen anything quite like it.
chill. Perhaps. It's got a hunter, holy shit. That's probably some good shit right there that I'm buying. Wait, so wait, oh, so, wait, no way. And it's purple. Calm down. Ah, the black soldier. Oh, shit. Okay. Stand up. Do it. $33 gold. Whoa. Cool. Why me? Go ahead, Tim. Oh, okay, that's all I see it's gonna be. Oh, I'm getting my restoration skill off, asshole. What? No, not yet! map.
Will to torment me so. No. And we. It's if you'll stand back, I'll perform the ritual.
Now, I believe there's a choice. You could kill him and take it, or you, you know, let him destroy it, basically. Okay, I see this will be.
He's deceiving you. When the ritual's complete, the skull will be free, and then Arinder will turn on you. Quickly, kill him now. Kill him and claim the skull for your own. Vermina commands you.
Nice. 8 torches? What? An ebony maze, holy shit. Yoo-hoo! There's one artifact down. Maybe let's go. Or 2 artifacts down, rather. Let's see, it's full of corruption. Hold on. This is not what I thought it was. Okay, give me a second. All a trick. Press Skyrim. Let's see here. Let's see, we got Iron's Dragon done. We now have Vermina done. I want to get the Seguin. Also a movie to print something there. Let's see. Sam, who the mean? Level 14. Okay. Now Breton, why is your central always respawn now? FID. That's a drinking contest. Oh, is that it? Oh, I see. Yeah, that's a fat ass way to get out of here, but I'm lazy as shit, so. Oh, yeah, that's the way out. Okay. I always started this quest and always fast traveled. I was like, oh, this wastes time. There's no point in this quest. I never knew this was the quest. Well, shit. The more you know. Let's get hammered.
Woohoo!
Any micro wasted. Holy fuck, it's almost 3 a.m. Goddamn. Let's get some. It's not.
And why not? 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground.
Done.
No weapons, no magic, no fun. Let's go. Come on. Never should have come.
Oh my god, bro, you'll get shit on. Where did it go? It ain't nothing, dude. Drinking contest. Hey, he usually sits in his chair, huh? Let's see if I'm doing this right or not. Any tavern, capital cities in Skyrim. I'm level 40. Okay, let's go to. What's it called then? I'm not really sure about. What's it called? I don't really know really in the. One in what's in the light run there? Well, I guess there's the what's called Ripton. Let me try Ripton. Bean Barb.
They represent the least and I'm here. I don't have any reasons to warn
them. I have some nerve coming back. Three, in fact. First is the belt. Second, we have the last, and only for the bravest of souls, we have the Cliff Racer, which is Firebrand Wine, Cyrodiilic Brandy, Flynn,
oh.
Jama. Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both?
Wow.
You've been in Riften for quite some time now, Lee.
Just get out of here.
Leave her.
Looking for work?
Riften has problems of its own. Now is not the time for exploration.
I presume.
You
look
like
hi!
Liquor. How about it? We'll see about that. This is a special, very strong stuff. Let's get started. I'll start round one, down the hatch.
Another round.
I think you've had plenty. On hold.
Black screen. Black suit.
That's right. It's time to wake up, you drunken blasphemer. Of course, you don't remember getting here. I'm guessing you also don't remember coming in here and blathering completely about the future. Which means you don't remember losing your temper and throwing trash all over the temple. Oh, now, if you were to help tidy up and apologize afterwards,
ugh.
I might be able to help you. I suppose that'll do. You were ranting when you got here, but most of it was slow. You did say something about Rorik's death. Maybe you should take a look there.
Oh shit. Alright, let's go. Marker! Fucking marker. How do I end up fucking ripping to marker? What a jog, dude. That is a really a nightmare. Oh, fuck. Oof. Holy shit, okay. Don't mind if I did jump. This here was right next to it, dude.
Got a lot of nerve showing yourself in this town again. What do you have to say? Sorry's not good enough. Not while my Gled is still out there alone and afraid. You kidnapped her and sold her to that giant. You're damn right it does. I'll never win another prize-winning goat like Gledder. And don't you think of coming back to Rorikstead until you get her back from that giant.
Okay. Where? Oh, Jesus, okay. So, literally a goose chase, I call it. Except in this case, it'd be a goat chase. Okay, well, let's turn it out. Thank God. You're lucky I can't get poison, asshole. I'm not drunk. What happens if the goat is dead or something? Pause. Woo! Hold on. Hey, Handel, I need you. Handel, help. Handel, help me. Handel, help me. Handel, oh. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. At least I can kill it. Hi. Run, hopefully run. Run? Oh, it's gonna run, nice. Yeah, see. Doing that versus paying 1,000 gold. Yeah. There's a height to laziness, and then it's just a height to being too lazy. same, they're taking the exact same way that my fucking train doll is. Idiot. What is this? Oh? Is the girl happy?
You talked to Rabbit yet? Like a mother to me.
Here's a dumbass looking goat here. Okay. Goat, come here.
Working farmer in Roris. Don't like those eyes you got. Gladder! Another scratch on her. I still can't figure out why you stole her. I left a note explaining it, but half of it was gibberish and the rest had meaning.
Okay!
The only bit I could make out was repaying Isolde in Whiterun, and even that's mostly spoons. Guess you can try that.
Oh no. She's the one that wants to buy the banner mare. Oh, buddy. Oh, I have to travel across half the goddamn world in a single night. Oh my.
So, you're finally back. Look, I've been patient, but you still owe me. It's not about the money. I wouldn't have given you the wedding ring on credit if you weren't. But if there isn't going to be a wedding, the least you can do is give the ring back. That was one of my. You went right out to give it to your fiance. And after you told me that sweet story of how you met in Witchmist Grove, I can see why she left you.
It just keeps getting more expensive. Oh my god. You're shitting me, dude. Holy shit balls. There's a WikiHow on this goddamn. Ball that right run. Okay. Sam and Rod. Well, shit then, bud. There's some fucking wonky ass Christmas, let me tell you. Remember, there's a really wonky one in, what's it called? Another Danger card. Oh, it's fucking morning. Okay, it's 59 now. So I don't want to wait until it's 7-7. See? He's trained a lot, by the way. There he is. Realm of the Goat Bug. What's up, Realm? Can you fucking imagine meeting something with someone that Kynes Grove? This is where, Delphine. And I'm very gonna. This is where Alduin appears secondly. In the main storyline. Like, main storyline, rather. A Dragon Point. Oh shit. Oh wow, I'm right out of what the fuck. Okay. Bruh, you could at least give me some more, you know? Man? Shit, dude. Alright. How'd that happen? No! Oh! Hold on, punk. You need to just pause. There's just like a shit ton of... Yeah, this... No, definitely. A whole buddy. There's a lot of you. Pause, you got crossbows and shit. Now they're amongst other things. Here, hold on, pause. And there's a dragon. Whoa. Oh shit. Where's the dragon? I don't know. Hold on. What's in your hut? Give me a second. Pause. Ooh, you have a lot of high grading brothers. Hold on. Damn, there's a lot of them. For now, we're gonna end the stream here. And as always, I hope you guys have enjoyed the stream. If you guys have, awesome. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. And have a good night. Peace. I know, sorry for the quick ending, but I'm about to be all that shit. You guys don't want to hear that. See ya. Peace. Part 2 for my scene, by the way.